So these are mangoes and
from here the body was cut out from this body, then the juice comes to go to the filter, like the filter there.
So how long have you been doing this?
We started last month.
So meaning production now is at its...
Now it is commercial production.
Okay.
Yeah.
So in a day you're crushing how many tons?
In a day we crush between 4 to 5 tons. Depending on the supply, depending on your benefit.
I'm seeing a number of trucks that are not offloaded outside. What could the reason be?
Those trucks were not offloaded because they came in the night. That is one. They are meant to be programmed to be offloaded today. And the shed here, you know, from such a setup, we use people, first in, first out. We are clearing all the goods we received the other day and yesterday, such that we received the 10 trucks which are outside there.
Thank you.